himself and know that it's happening when he's out there. You're against Rinaldo. You shouldn't be surprised by that. You should protect yourself in that situation. Michalek is still down. And you don't want him to get injured in this situation. And Rinaldo's out there for one reason, and one reason alone. That's to injure one of the top defensemen of the Pittsburgh Penguins, or anybody he can get his hands on. It's not to get the team back in the hockey game. So he gets a shot right here. He's going to get a cross-checking penalty. Then an extra shot here. And at this point, if you're Michalek, protect yourself.